What, Chumka?
Bollywood frequently faces criticism for sticking to safe, mainstream music that caters to mass appeal and avoids controversy. It's a formula that usually draws little complaint, focusing on songs that sell and please everyone's tastes without challenging societal norms. However, every now and then, the industry surprises us with songs crafted for a different agenda. These are tunes that dare to challenge the status quo, serving as anthems of protest against societal conventions. They have the power to subtly shift our perspectives. Get ready to raise your voice with Bollywood's 10 most iconic protest anthems. The ongoing chanting in a song from Gully Boy brings to mind either the call for Azadi in Kashmir or the controversial use of the alleged anti-national Azadi slogan by former JNU Union President Kanhaiya Kumar. Lyrics penned by Divine and Dub Sharma for Zoya Akhtar's film are charged with the anger and frustration prevalent in the ghetto. They fearlessly confront the corrupt political system. हाँ मेरा भाई ये तो नोटों की सरकार है ना एंड चैलेंज द प्रिविलेजेस ऑफ द एलीट घर में है चार फिर रूम्स तेरे आठ क्यों देयर वर्ड्स डेल्व इनटू इश्यूज ऑफ क्लास स्ट्रगल एनवायरमेंटल डिग्रेडेशन एंड एडवोकेट फॉर अ रेवोल्यूशन अगेंस्ट द एक्सप्लॉयटेटिव सिस्टम However, they also inspire individuals to take charge, istemal kar tu zuban kabhi, and eradicate the corruption, is gand ko karna saaf abhi. When Mani Ratnam's Yuva hit theaters in 2004, it grabbed the attention of young people who wanted to change how politics worked in India. The movie's catchy title track became like a theme song for these young folks. It encouraged them to get involved and make a difference instead of just watching from afar. As the anthem of a generation seeking change, Dhakka Laga Bukka not only captured the essence of youth activism but also sparked a movement, uniting individuals from all walks of life in pursuit of a brighter tomorrow. The song Mahangai Dain Hai from the film Peepli Life sheds light on the tragic issue of farmer suicides. Sakhi Saiya to khub hi kamat hai, mahangai dain khaya jaat hai. Through its catchy tune and satirical lyrics, the song highlights the pervasive issue of inflation and its impact on ordinary people, particularly farmers. The song features lyrics like "Hai sakhi saiya to khub hi kamat hai mehngai dain khaye jaat hai," which translates to "My husband earns a lot but the inflation which gobbles up everything." Rather than expressing anger, the song cleverly uses dark humor to convey its message. Additionally, it pays homage to Mehngai Maar Gayi from Manoj Kumar's 1974 blockbuster, Roti, Kapda Aur Makan. Overall, the song resonates with audiences for its sharp wit, social commentary, and portrayal of the struggles of the common man.
6 December, bhul gaya Daud.
Tehreek e Intiqam.
Are, ruk ja re bande.
The song Bande from the film Black Friday holds immense significance as it encapsulates the harrowing aftermath of the 1993 Mumbai bomb blasts.
Oh,
Composed by Indian Ocean, the song serves as a poignant anthem that resonates with the resilience of the human spirit in the face of tragedy. With its haunting melody and evocative lyrics, emotionally captured the sheer brutality of the blast's lines like, the horrors still continue to resonate deeply even today, highlighting the profound impact of the tragedy. It stands as a powerful reminder of the need for unity, resilience, and hope in times of adversity, making it an enduring symbol of Mumbai's indomitable spirit. The song Ranaji from the movie Gulal underscores the importance of challenging oppressive systems and advocating for equality in society. It cleverly utilizes the traditional Bollywood concept of a mujra song and dance sequence and elevates it to new heights. Piyush Mishra, the lyricist, skillfully compares love with political events. Such as drawing parallels between romantic relationships and geopolitical issues like the US intervention in Iraq, while intertwining it with the complexities of love. Moreover, the song delves into broader themes such as globalization, corporate competition among cola brands, and the aftermath of 9/11. Sung by Rahul Ram, Oshim, and Piyush Mishra, Ranaji vividly recounts a violent history. It serves as a wake-up call, leaving a lasting impact on listeners. Prakash Jha's political thriller Satyagraha. The song Janta Rocks delivers a strong message on corruption, making it impossible to ignore. Janta Rocks. This song demonstrates a remarkable level of creativity by seamlessly integrating various unrelated elements such as cricket. Swiss bank accounts. Luxury cars adorned with red beacons. And even pillows stuffed with black money. In the song, each seemingly unrelated object serves as a symbolic representation of different aspects of corruption, whether it's the influence of wealth in sports, the secrecy of offshore accounts, the privilege associated with luxury vehicles, or the hidden hoarding of illicit funds. Ambikapur ke gaon gaon se log aaye hain, meelo paidal chalke. The song skillfully combines these elements to vividly illustrate the many ways corruption affects society, emphasizing the need for urgent reform and accountability.
Sari umr hum mar mar ke jee liye. Ek pal to ab hame jeene.
The song Give Me Some Sunshine is a heartfelt and moving composition that resonates with listeners of all ages. This song, featured in the film Three Idiots, has gained immense popularity due to its meaningful lyrics and soulful rendition. The song's lyrics convey a powerful message about the pressures and expectations faced by students in the education system, urging for a more balanced and joyful approach to life. The song beautifully articulates the struggles and frustrations that students often experience in their pursuit of academic success.
And now, Student of the Year, Ranchordas Shamaldas Chanchal.
It captures the longing for freedom from the burden of expectations, urging society to embrace individuality and creativity.
Baba Ranchordas.
Shirman Joshi's heartfelt monologue in the middle of the song about grappling with the burden of achieving 97% adds another layer of emotion.
Kandho ko kitabo ke bojh ne jhukaya. Rishwat dena to khud papa ne sikhaya. 99% marks laoge to khadi, warna chadi.
The song encourages listeners to find solace in the simple joys of life and to not let the relentless pursuit of success overshadow their happiness.
Joy!
The song reveals the nonsensical aspects of a competitive education system, illustrating its destructive consequences on childhood.
फ्लाइट लेफ्टिनेंट अजय राठौर की दुर्घटना में मृत्यु हो गई है।
The song Khoon Chala from Rang De Basanti is a powerful anthem that highlights themes of patriotism, sacrifice, and the need for social change. When Rang De Basanti hit theaters, it sparked more than one revolution. The candlelight march scene featuring the song Khoon Chala rekindled a sense of fury among audiences nationwide.
Jessica Lal was shot dead last night.
This pivotal scene was credited with inspiring people to take to the streets and protest against the injustice stemming from the 1999 Jessica Lal murder case.
हमारे देश में कितने मंत्रियों के अपने खुद के बेटे फौज में हैं? आज हम ये सवाल पूछना चाहते हैं।
The song's gentle yet firm words. It struck a chord, leading to the popularization of candlelight marches as a form of protest in India. Additionally, the song emphasizes unity and collective responsibility, honoring the sacrifices of freedom fighters and reminding society of the ongoing struggle for justice and equality. Sadda Haq from the movie Rockstar is more than just a song, it's a powerful anthem that resonates deeply with listeners, serving as a protest against societal injustices.
Negative chalta hai media.
Through its passionate lyrics and electrifying music, the song captures the frustration and disappointment of a generation struggling with systemic issues. The song's energetic composition and powerful vocals capture the spirit of rebellion and the desire for change. The song tells people to fight for what's right and to believe in a better future. It gives hope and courage to stand up against unfairness. The song became controversial when Tibetan activists used it to protest against Chinese rule in Tibet. This upset China, causing tension between China and India. It shows how music can be a powerful way to express political views, but it can also cause conflicts between countries. Overall, Sadda Haq inspires people to make the world a fairer and kinder place by challenging the way things are.
मेरा नाम करण सिंघानिया है। मैंने और मेरे दोस्तों ने डिफेंस मिनिस्टर शास्त्री को मार डाला। हम कोई टेररिस्ट नहीं हैं।
रूबरू, a remarkable composition from the iconic movie Rang De Basanti. The song stands as an anthem that has deeply resonated with millions of Indians across various generations.
हो गया।
It tries to mix together different parts of Indian culture to make a colorful picture of unity, showing that we're stronger when we work together for a better tomorrow. In the story of Rang De Basanti, where a group of disappointed friends deals with India's politics.
या फिर जिम्मेदारी उठाओ उसे बदलने की.
कोई भी देश परफेक्ट नहीं होता.
The movie makes people think about how they can help change the country for the better.
उसे परफेक्ट बनाना पड़ता है.
A.R. Rahman's captivating music in Rubru combines Indian and Western styles, reflecting the movie's theme, creating a sense of change, fostering a belief in the possibility of positive transformation. Ultimately, the song serves as a powerful reminder of the collective strength of the Indian people and their potential to overcome difficulties and create a better future.
Ensure you never miss out our latest content by subscribing to our channel and hitting the notification bell. Thread the lark by liking and sharing. keep following Top Talks for more engaging content.